every organization is idealistic about what you want in a team and how you want your players to represent you. You want great character. You want dedication. You want someone who's community-minded. And, of course, you want greatness on the field. And in John Lynch, we had Hall of Fame character.